Up in the new musical comedy, Joyful Noise.
Fox 4's Sean Edwards talks to them about their new movie in this morning's Chat with the Stars.
Untouchable, unlovable.
Ow! You're breaking my hair!
Welcome back. It's good to see you
well,
back.
Same. Hey, welcome back, Tyler. DP in the house.
Quit it with those nails, Edward Scissorhands.
Academy Award nominee Queen Latifah and country superstar Dolly Parton team up in Joyful Noise, a gospel-esque dramedy. Now, you haven't done a movie in a while. What made you jump back in, and what did it feel like?
Well, it felt good, and this was a perfect one to do, and I hadn't had anything great for a long time. And when Todd Graff, who wrote and directed this, said he'd written it specifically for me in hopes that I would do it, and when I read it, I thought, who else is going to do this? I'd be mad if somebody else tried to play a character that close to me.
And we've decided to offer the position to Vi Rose Hill.
Thank you, Pastor.
Talk about the importance of the music in the movie, because that's what sticks out, that's what stands out, that's what rocks this joint.
That's what it's all about.
I think so, too.
Dolly wrote three of the songs in the movie.
That's right. You did do three of the
songs. Thank you again.
Which I was excited about. Mm-hmm. Thank you for singing with me on them, of them. But I just think the whole thing is very joyful. I mean, of course, nothing's greater than gospel music anyway. I mean, to get your juices flowing and your spirit rising. We got to shake them up.
What's the importance of doing a film like this?
Well, I think, not only is it important to do a film like that, that has messages throughout it that don't feel like you're getting messages pounded into you.
Right.
But they come organically, they come naturally, just like life's real lessons happen.
Are you kidding me? Make some noise up in this!
Y'all remember my grandson, Randy?
Add some amazing music to it to, get you excited and get you going and get you uplifted. Why would you not want a movie like this?
He's a good singer, Mama.
You just want to be near my little girl.
If I understand correctly, one of the songs was dedicated to your husband?
Yes.
Which one?
From Here to the Moon and Back.
Look at you. Yeah. Still got that spark.
Yeah.
That's how you do it.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Well, I am who I am.
Maybe you were five procedures ago.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News, working for you in Los Angeles.
Little nips and tucks.
Joyful Noise opens this weekend in theaters. Sean and Russ are going to be in the screening room tomorrow with their reviews of this and other movies hitting the big screen this weekend.
I loved it, by the way, and so did my family.